New tonight, Kari Lake's lawyers have been punished by the Arizona Supreme Court for repeated false statements in her challenge in last year's election defeat. Lake's lawyers have claimed that 35,000 ballots were added to the results in her gubernatorial race against Katie Hobbs. The court ruled that there is no evidence to support that claim. Lake's lawyers were fined $2,000, but her challenge isn't over yet. A lower court must review one final claim.